On the softball field for a doubleheader with Flagler. The Saints took game one, 9-0, but Augusta showing some fight in game two. Lauren Northfleet gets the tag out at second in the top of the fourth. And on top of the fifth, we go some smart team ball by the Jags as Kelsey Hunter hits the bunt and Regan Northfleet, she moves to second and now one out for Augusta. Next at bat is Meredith McClendon, and it's not the hit that she would have liked, but she's thrown out. Northfleet, she moves to third base now. So now two outs for Augusta. And with two balls and two strikes, Lauren Prescott, she goes yard for right field for the two-run homer. Saints back up 4-2 as they win it.